New this morning, a police SUV and another car collide in North Philadelphia. The crash happened early this morning on Windrum Avenue in Logan. Police tell Eyewitness News that an officer and another driver are now in stable condition this morning. The cause of the crash is under investigation.